Good morning students. So now today we are going to do question answer of the chapter My Earthquake Experience in Tokyo, Unit 2, Section C. Okay, My Earthquake Experience in Tokyo, which is written by Andrew Petrus. Alright, so this is about the passage. Read to understand. Answer these questions with reference to the context. Okay, first RTC is given. I ran for the door about 60 feet away. So now question 1, where was the writer at this time? Answer, he was lined up at bullet train ticket counter B capital T capital. He was lined up at bullet train ticket counter to inquire about a trip to Nagoya. Okay, N capital N A G O Y A, Nagoya. Okay, again, he was lined L I N E D, lined up at bullet train B N T capital, bullet B U L L E T train T R A I N train ticket counter to inquire. E-N-Q-U-I-R-E, to inquire about a trip to Nagoya. N capital N-A-G-O-Y-A, Nagoya. Now question number 2, what made him act his way? Answer, violent shaking of the ground. Violent spelling is V-I-O-L-E-N-T, violent shaking, S-H-A-K-I-N-G, shaking of the ground, G-R-O-U-N-D, ground, made him act his way. Done. Now question number 3, what did he compare the experience to? Answer, he compared the experience to the deck of the ship being tossed by swells. Spelling of deck, D-E-C-K, being tossed, T-O-S-S-E-D, tossed by swells. Swells, S-W-E-L-L-S, swells. Again, he compared the experience to the deck of a ship being tossed by swells, S-W-E-L-L-S, swells. Now, question number 4. What was he reminded of at this time or at this moment? Answer, he reminded of the World Trade Center, W capital, T capital, C capital. World Trade Center crashing to the ground at that moment. Again, he reminded, R-E-M-I-N-D-E-D, he reminded of the World Trade Center, WORLD, World Trade, TRADE, Trade Center, 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 crashing, CRASHING, crashing to the ground, 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 at that moment. Okay, done. Now B question, answer these questions. Okay, answer in brief is there. Question number 1, what was the writer's response to the rumbling initially and why? Answer, the writer ignored, I-G-N-O-R-E-D, the writer ignored the rumbling initially, I-N-I-T-I-A-L-L-Y, initially, comma, as did everyone around him, as did everyone around him, because it was almost imperceptible. Okay, it was almost imperceptible. I-M-P-E-R-C-E-P-T-I-B-L-E, imperceptible. R will be silent here. Imperceptible. Okay, comma, like a subway, S-U-B-W-A-Y, like a subway rumbling through a tunnel, THROUGH rumbling through a tunnel, TUNNEL tunnel, far beneath his feet, FAR far beneath, BENEATH beneath his feet, FEET feet. Okay, now next question number 2. Why was the writer still uneasy even though he was in a park? Answer: the writer was still uneasy even though he was in a park because the ground continued to tremble, comma, although less violently. Okay, again, the writer was still uneasy even though he was in a park. So this was from question only. Now, because, BECAUSE, because the ground, GROUND, the ground continued, CONTINUED, continued to tremble, TREMBLE, to tremble, comma, although less violently, ALTHOUGH, although less violently, VIOLENTLY, full stop. Done. Now question number third, we can see the writer says making his way back was an epic journey, full stop. What does he mean by this? Answer: by saying this, comma, he means that his journey was adventurous. Journey, JOURNEY, journey was adventurous, ADVENTUROUS, adventurous and unforgettable, 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 full stop. This was so because the rail system in Tokyo, T capital, TOKYO, Tokyo, was completely shut down, SHUT, shut down, DOWN, comma, millions were trying to make their way, home on foot and the streets were gridlocked. Okay, the streets were gridlocked, GRIDLOCKED, gridlocked. Again, by saying this, comma, he means that his journey was adventurous, ADVENTUROUS, adventurous and unforgettable, full stop. This was so because the rail system in Tokyo was completely shut down, comma, millions were trying, MILLIONS, millions were trying to make their way home on foot and the streets were gridlocked. So this is answer number third. Now question number 4. Why does he say that this was the most harrowing experience in his life? Answer: he says that this was the most harrowing experience in his life because he saw 100-story buildings sway like palm trees in the wind as the earth revolted beneath his feet. Again, he says that this was the most harrowing, HARROWING, harrowing experience, EXPERIENCE, experience in his life because he saw 100-story, STOREY, story buildings sway, SWAY, sway like palm trees, PALM, palm trees, TREES, trees in the wind as the earth revolted, REVOLTED, revolted beneath his
feet. B-E-N-E-A-T-H. Beneath means under. Beneath his feet. Okay. So this was question number 4. And its answer. Now next 5th question. What further shocking information did he get later in the day? Answer. The writer came to know later, L-A-T-E-R, later that the quake was of magnitude 8.9. Magnitude, M-A-G-N-I-T-U-D-E, magnitude 8.9, comma, the strongest earthquake to hit Japan in recorded history. Strongest, S-T-R-O-N-G-E-S-T, strongest earthquake, E-A-R-T-H-Q-U-A-K-E, to hit Japan in recorded history. Full stop. The coastal areas, C-O-A-S-T-A-L, the coastal areas of Japan, comma, especially a few hundred miles to the north, especially E-S-P-E-C-I-A-L-L-Y, especially a few hundred miles to the north, comma, were devastated, D-E-V-A-S-T-A-T-E-D, devastated, beyond recognition, R-E-C-O-G-N-I-T-I-O-N, recognition, beyond recognition by a tsunami. Spelling T-S-U-N-A-M-I, tsunami. Done. Now next question number 6. Why do you think the writer says, now I have seen it all? Answer. When the writer says, now I have seen it all, comma, he wants to assert that, assert, A-S-S-E-R-T, assert that he has witnessed, W-I-T-N-E-S-S-E-D, witnessed many frightening days, F-R-I-G-H-T-E-N-I-N-G, frightening days, but the earthquake of magnitude 8.9 in Tokyo, earthquake, E-A-R-T-H-Q-U-A-K-E, earthquake of magnitude, M-A-G-N-I-T-U-D-E, magnitude 8.9 in Tokyo, has been the most catastrophic event. Catastrophic, C-A-T-A-S-T-R-O-P-H-I-C, catastrophic event of his life. Full stop. He saw 100-story buildings sway like palm trees in the wind as the earth revolted beneath his feet. So you can see here, this is already given. So we are just merging 2-3 questions, answers I mean. Okay. One more answer we have merged here. Again, answer number 6. When the writer says, now I have seen it all, he wants to assert that he has witnessed many frightening days, but the earthquake of magnitude 8.9 in Tokyo has been the most catastrophic event of his life. Full stop. He saw 100-story buildings sway like palm trees in the wind as the earth revolted beneath his feet. So this was answer number 6. Now discuss and write question number 1. What options did the commuters have after the rail system was shut down? So what would you have done if you were in that situation? Answer. After the rail system was shut down, comma, the commuters didn't have any option but to make their way home on foot. Full stop. If I was in that situation, comma, I would have done the same thing. Again, discuss and write answer number 1. After the rail system was shut down, comma, the commuters, C-O-M-M-U-T-E-R-S, commuters didn't have any option but to make their way home on foot. Full stop. If I was in that situation, comma, I would have done the same thing. It was answer number 1. Now next question number 2. What reaction did to the disaster did Andrew observe in the people? So here we will answer the people's reaction, how they were reacting. Okay. Answer. Andrew observed mixed reactions that disaster had on the people of Tokyo. Full stop. Some people were visibly shaken. V-I-S-I-B-L-Y. Visibly shaken. Full stop. There were a few women crying. There were a few women crying, comma, people pointing up at the buildings as they shook. People pointing up at the buildings as they shook, but many others appeared calm and relaxed. But many others appeared, A-P-P-E-A-R-E-D, appeared calm and relaxed, R-E-L-A-X-E-D, relaxed. Andrew observed mixed reactions that disaster had on the people of Tokyo, full stop. Some people were visibly shaken. There were a few women crying. People pointing up at the buildings as they shook. S-H-O-O-K, comma. But many others appeared calm and relaxed. So this is answer number 2. I hope now we have completed question answer part of this chapter. Okay. Just complete your work. You can see here. Complete your work in your notebook. Alright. And send that to me in WhatsApp group so that I can check who is working and who is not. Okay. Just complete your work.